And now it's time for a message from Uncle Lon.
Don't pick up your phone or I won't know what to do.
Hi there, Elizabeth. I was at the park earlier today taking the badger for a stroll. I was walking through the blades of grass, which are getting pretty tall down at the park. They've got to get some city department out there to cut that grass. But anyway, I'm walking along with the badger, and I noticed that as I move my right foot forward, it doesn't come down on the grass. It's moving and everything. I can feel it, but it just won't touch the grass anymore. So then I look over to my left leg, and it too is just hovering right above the grass. So it turns out, I suppose I can fly. Just as soon as I'm considering a career in bank robbery, I wake up, and there are some doctors around me who tell me the name for flying these days. Apparently it's known as myocardial infarction. Anyway, when I find out more, and they release me here, I'll get back with you, okay? Bye.